I love this game. But the trick is being in one game. If you can just go round and round and round for one game, that's pog count. You unlock new character. I haven't unlocked a new character in a long time. I'm due. But instead I'm finding all these secrets and stuff. It's like, yeah, in theory. I do want to play, what's we call it? Days Gone. What request? Oh. Yeah, I can play some of that. I have to remember how to play. You do? It's like you get sunburn and you can die from sunburn. It's stupid. Or you get diarrhea and you die from diarrhea. Yeah. It's stupid. I don't even remember. It's some survival game. How about artifacts? Should I run an artifact? Choose your items. No thanks. Monsters drop items on death. Ooh. I'll run that. Monster spawns are doubled, but monster maximized health is halved. There's something too. Yeah, let's run those. Lots of monsters? You guys like lots of monsters? I think so. I can handle the fish. Yeah, I can eat. I should have been a fisherman, but then I would have eaten all my products. All right, Gary, don't eat the fish. Stop. Yeah, I'd have gills. Is that a saying where you eat so much fish you'll grow gills? I know if you eat enough chicken, you'll grow feathers. Yeah, wing. That's it. That's what it is. Wing. So much chicken. Okay, so these guys are supposed to be in abundance, but weak. And they're supposed to drop shit, which they haven't. Yes, please. Oh, these guys took fall damage. Really? I don't have anything, dude. Kinda jumped the gun there, but okay. Fireworks. I always pick fireworks. Oh yeah, I can't see how much money I have.
Streaming this to Brain Team, programmer.
Whisper in the wind, Jeff Hardy style. This guy. Where are you hiding, man? I've never seen this before. More fireworks. This already. All right, Mr. Jump the Gun. Not a good game to eat with. We'll do it. We'll figure it out. Really gotta switch this up. Better. Better. Kill them all. Oh yeah, that was nice. More heals, man. Where's all the... Yes, please. Nice. Of equipment, damn it. So fast.
boss. I'm good.
Thank you.
Damn.
One viewers, one MOD alarm clock, one H4M30S.
Thank you. What? A ceremonial dagger in like a million years. Got this. I believe. shit. Jealous of those daggers. coming. I need armor and shit. For sure. definitely getting more money. It's a money game. Holy shit. Thought we were in some upside down world for a second there. Thank you.
problem.
What happened? Chew respite. Okay. Obliterate yourself at the obelisk. Obliterate yourself at the obelisk. What else? Also, he killed himself at the obelisk. Now I understand. But why did I die? I understand. Man, this guy's cool. I'll just have to pull it back. Oh, Cool. I'll use that. Mercenary is kind of cool. Thing down here that I'm interested in. Let's take this portal. Nice, I like it. This is better. Not a very good money game. this one's better. Thank you. cool. Job.
Wow.
Oh shit, I have 5. teleporter. That's kind of cool. I never have equipment.
MOG Rocket, level up for Ginger Yogel, level 20. Two viewers, one MOG alarm clock, 2H10M44S.
Amazon. Your package with vigorous toddler baby waterman. Yeah, at Archibald. Package has shipped. Delivered. They marked it as delivered. Getting gone.
Thank you.
I like this guy. One in the middle of the air. Cool. Wax quail. That's all right. That's all right. Bleeding in there, that's nice. Whoa, there's like a jet stream up here. Cool. cool. Now where to? Oh, Kung Pao's dead.
Thank you.
fucking thing over here? Man.
MOG rocket, level up for Riverside, level 26.
Yo, thanks for the 26, man. need it. There.
No.
Shit. The way. That was crazy. So we got a new guy. We got some new items. Right? think that's about it. That's about it. Now, bathroom break, and then we'll see what's up. Okay, let's see. What are we doing? I want to see about Days Gone. I'll be right back.